Dun dun dun. I need a heart. Is there one of those in here? So, welcome to Imscared, a pixelated nightmare. Being streamed live for your entertainment here on videovideo.de. That the music just disappeared. Can I use the chair? No? Okay. Looks legit to me, I don't know. Okay, I can sneak, it seems. Spooky. I see that face in the dark. It seems happy to see me. Hey, where'd it go? Hey, where'd the door go? Oh, never mind. Reminds me of Alone in the Dark. I don't have a jump button. Damn. Ha ha.
is gone!
Fucking of course. Hello. There's a way to turn an entity into data. They have a life of their own. It's difficult to distinguish them from normal computer files. In our actions of every day, while we sit at the computer, this byte entity observes us and studies our every move and fear. The game is simple. Following the arrows is the key. If you get caught, you lose. A sound will predict its arrival. It is Whiteface. Hello. Hello, do you know my name? No. I made something for you. Okay. Oh. Right. Whiteface? Guess I have to be a little more certain in my response. God damn it! White face. Okay, fine. Goddamn picky typer. Let's play tag. Oh god, why is everything so slow? Follow the arrows. Help. I'm scared. What arrows do you want me to follow? Help. I'll read your messages on the next lap, God. Can't quite tell what the game is telling me here. You're something uck? Your skills suck? I don't know. Game, are you insulting me? Help. Can't even read that. Oh, damn it. Help. Help, blah, blah, blah. In his blood? Way to go, kid. Not entirely sure what I should be looking for here. Help, help, help. Help. Oh God. Something where you look. Help. Help, help, help. God damn it. Whatever. Probably has something to do with that door, but damn it, I don't have the key. Maybe it's over here. Or maybe it's not. This draw distance is incredible. Neat. You love watching me. Is it because I'm in a zoo? Oh, damn, where'd my audio go? Oh, there it is.
I like it when the red water comes out.
The only solution is stupidity. One of them is lying.
One of us is always lying. The other always tells the truth. Little did he know we're both liars.
Always look up. Oh, invisible walls. Goddamn trolling bastard. It's not going to let you go. I shouldn't have told you to go on. Follow my instructions. Don't let the game's appearance deceive you from now on. If things change, it arrives. Take some time and try to escape.
one. Key one. 3, 6, 7. None. Brick wall. 5, 2, 8.
She is too far away. I actually kind of like it when the audio messes up on the footprints. I really don't need to hear that all the time. Wonderful. And with a little bit of modification, that could easily be the troll face. I didn't mean to do that. Wardrobe is locked. Shit's cursed, all doors are locked. You may think that the nice brightness is a nice change of pace and everything. But really, all that it means is that you can no longer see where the face is, because he's a white face against a black background. Now he's a white face against a white background. Perfect camouflage. I'm scared. Did I get the key? What did I get? Oh, okay. This is my room. You see how dark it is? It's cold. I can't move, but I can look at you. Look at me. Watching me. Watching you. Are you scared? I am scared. I can run in reverse. You're close. Beep, son. 6. Of course. Being digested. You're literally in the belly of the beast. Goddamn invisible walls. Give Uncle Trogdor a hug. Congratulations, Shinji. You made it to the end. But you can't escape from here. Stay with me. I'll always be here. Looking at you. Well, he doesn't lie. Wallpaper. Fuck this, I'm out. It's alive. It's real. Sorry, I'm really sorry. I didn't have any other choice. I'm scared. I don't want to die. From now on, remember this. This sound predicts its arrival. Forgive me. nothing doing. My keys don't respond. Well, now what? Anyone see any clues about what I could do? There's a rope there. But that doesn't help me do anything here. Because the interaction and directional keys don't do anything. This sound will produce its arrival. Let's change this 0 to a 1. Maybe that will help. So as long as it finds a file named zero, it knows to load the game after the noose. But then, how do you continue playing? Do you? Or is it done? Yeah. Well, okay then. There you have it. That was I'm Scared. I'm afraid it doesn't seem to have any continuation from here.